Okay, Darren. Here's your interview.
Okay. I do, yeah.
Okay. So, third day. What do you think about the trip?
I like the trip a lot. I liked riding Indian Ridge yesterday. That was my favorite part.
All right. He liked riding Indian Ridge, just so they can hear you.
Yes, I like riding
better.
Indian Ridge.
Uh-huh.
The trails seem to be a little bit better than the trails. The mountains are bigger. The trails are better.
Than the Pocahontas?
Yeah, than Pocahontas.
So the trails are better than the Pocahontas, you'd think. What do you think about that, the overheating issue?
Well, I think if you would probably stay out of the mud, that it wouldn't get mud in the radiator and you wouldn't have an overheating issue, but...
He says I gotta stay out of the mud. I don't know how...
Stay off the rep.
I don't know how, likely that is going to be to happen.
Right. I don't think it's going to happen either, but...
But, yeah. Good overall?
Yes. Yes, I am very much enjoyed it. Can't wait to come back.
All right. He said he very much enjoyed it, and he can't wait to come back. And, we're about to head out onto the trails. Last day up here at Hatfield and McCoy's. Next time we'll have to come and see where the outlaw trails are. Cause I heard that's where like the nice places to go are.
I hear that stuff's really rocky.
Yeah. Cooper back at it again with another video. Today it is our last day at the Hatfield McCoy Trails, and hi guys, nice guy, and we're about to head out, get on the trails, and you're rocking and rolling before we gotta head home tonight. Yeah, it is. Huh? Okay. cow. I need to hit that. Are we trying to find somewhere?
Overlook.
Oh, okay. We're trying to find the overlook. I think this is the coke oven. Yeah, I showed Heather my mom what the coke oven is. It's cool down there. No, neither has mom. I was gonna give you all the mud in the content that I could. Straight drop-offs on them.